What's up, guys? It is Maxwell, and this is how to take out this base courtesy of Bunny. So let's go ahead and watch. And guys, you will be able to see that this base is not quite maxed out. However, Bunny's army was about to say Barney. Bunny's army is also not quite maxed out, so yeah, that sort of cancels out. I also think that it actually would work with a max out base as well, so not a big deal. It's also not super far away from max, I think. So yeah, queen walk, queen charge with the ram, and then we've got the hybrid attack with the miners and hawks. Interesting clan castle here with the baby dragon and electro dragon. 10 out of 10 doctors. Would not recommend it. We've got two ice golems and two loons in the CC for Bunny, so he's taking away some damage from his queen there. Actually, both ice golems I think popped at the same time, which is kind of unfortunate, but he was ready with the rage spell, so not a big deal. Takes care of the queen and king. Actually used the ability right there, which I don't think he would have needed it, but it was sort of a panic drop, I think. And in he goes. As you can see, his king has been doing a beautiful job for the miners, clearing out those trash buildings, so the miners as well as the hawks would target straight onto these defenses. And now you can see the difference as well with miners and hawks. The miners are going to the eagle, the hawks are going to the other defenses. So this is like how this attack strategy sort of counters. Also pretty important, by the way, on top, let me go ahead and talk about that real quick. Jump spell there to jump the queen out, and then another rage spell. This is how the attack sort of counters some base building, because this base, the pathing was made so that the defense targeting troops like hawks and loons would go around the eagle artillery. But as you saw, the miners, they work a little bit different, so that they actually end up going to the eagle. At this point, the hawks have all petered out, but that's fine because he still has his queen at full health. He still has enough miners left, and it's going to be a relatively convincing triple here on this one as well. So very, very nice work by Bunny, and I definitely think it is possible to replicate this and that it is consistent. Or, well, I wouldn't show you guys if I was not of that opinion. So, guys, nice job, Bunny, and that is how to take out this base.